The credit side total comes to 6,550. The credit side total comes to 6,550. Now, when you remove all these values, so we are going to get the amount as 3,075. So this is your net profit. This is your net profit. The correct the error in the book. So we say net profit carried down. So it is not 2,975 as given in the book. Rather, it is 3,075.